The United States angered China today after a U.S. Navy warship sailed near disputed territory in the South China Sea. Beijing told Washington to think twice about making trouble.